Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Welcome to Radio Free Charleston. We have a killer show this week. We have music from the Company Stores, Jake the Restaurant, and Farnsworth. Plus, we have a 120-second art show. But first, here's a couple of very important announcements.
I'm reporting live from downtown Charleston, West Virginia, where hours ago residents learned that their water had been contaminated by a chemical known as 4-methylcyclohexane methanol.
Look, guys. It's been an extremely long day. I'm having a hard trouble talking right now.
I repeat, do not drink the water, do not bathe in the water, and do not wash dishes with the water.
Step right up, ladies and gentlemen, and witness the mayhem and mystery of ShockaCon Horror Sci-Fi Convention. You'll meet celebrities from your favorite programs like The Walking Dead, American Horror Story,
Freak Shows,
Friday the 13th,
Kill Our Mommy,
then more. You'll get your coolest groove on with amazing musical acts, enjoy exotic beauties of burlesque, and be mesmerized by sinister acts of magic. Come in costume and win fantastic prizes. ShockaCon 2015, September 18th, 19th, and 20th, an extravaganza of pop culture right here in wild, wonderful West Virginia. Get your tickets today.
Radio Free Charleston.
The Company Stores are probably the biggest band in Charleston right now. They've got a killer CD and they're hot off the biggest Live on the Levee performance of the year. We caught up with them at the Empty Glass a few weeks ago, the same night that we recorded Time and Distance. And if you remember from our last episode, we didn't have board audio that night, so I had to cheat. And we're going to bring you another cheater video where I took the song Bottom Out from the Company Stores debut album, and I combined it with the footage we shot, and I threw in a little extra footage I shot in Chicago and Charleston and somewhere between there, and I have what I think is a fun little music video. So, here we go with another cheater video, the Company Stores, sort of from the Empty Glass, with Bottom Out on Radio Free Charleston.
How you guys feeling tonight?
Rambling woman got a hell of a
it's time for a 120-second art show. We are shooting our host segments this week on a Sunday afternoon, and just yesterday, our time, we made our first trip to the Cartref. The Cartref is a great all-ages venue that John Poole is running in Cross Lanes, and we'll have more details about that in the production notes for the show. But this was our first trip, and it was great. One of the things we were able to do is discover a new band, Jake the Restaurant. We are going to bring them to you right now. That's how impressed we were. So here we are with Jake the Restaurant. Keep Your Blues on Radio Free Charleston.
We'll be right back.
Yes, we're on the East End, standing in front of Rebecca Recco's beautiful new mural. You should come check it out yourself. I'll post directions in the Pop Cult blog. And I'll tell you more about that in a minute. But first, I got to remind you, you can follow Radio Free Charleston on Facebook. And you can listen to the Radio Free Charleston podcast at Voices of Appalachia. But in addition to that, we got this thing called the Pop Cult Blog. Actually, this week marks the 10th anniversary of the Pop Cult Blog. It's where I post the production notes for this show and the RFC mini show. And I also post the playlist for our Voices of Appalachia podcast. It's a cool thing, and you should check it out. We are at the newly merged Charleston Gazette Mail website under blogs. We're actually on the front page of the paper, way down at the right side. It's Pop Cult. You should read it. It's very tasty. Playing us out this week, we have our old buddies Farnsworth, and we're coming up on the one-year mark since I made their retro Beat Club-style video for 20 days. Since that time, they have added Aaron Fisher on bass, and the band has a much beefier sound. So, we caught up with them at the Empty Glass a few weeks ago, and here is Farnsworth with Already Winter on Radio Free Charleston. And I'll tell you something, that's it for me. I got stuff to do.
Everyone give it up for Sam Lowe, owner of Sullivan's Records.
Thanks for making a completely vinyl store, man.
Yeah!
Also, we recorded the record in his store. We drank a lot.
Thanks for opening a vinyl store in Charleston.
Thank you! Yay!
All right,
let's get some records.
Thank you. Radio Free Charleston is brought to you by General Substances. If it's composed of matter, we have a hand or two in it.
Hello, I'm Rudy Gucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.